about is approaching the station.
Very well. Clear them for docking on landing pad 1.
Aye, sir. Commander, something's wrong. They're not responding, and sensors show unusual EM signatures along their hull. The runabout's on autopilot.
Life signs.
4. Very weak.
Disengage the autopilot. Bring the runabout to within transporter range. Dr. Bashir to transporter room 5. Medical emergency. Check the F compartment.
He's alive. There's an excess of neural energy in his cerebral cortex.
What does that mean?
I'm not sure of that.
Can you revive them?
I'm not sure of that either. There's a high level of neural activity, which suggests that their conscious minds are still active, and yet there's no response to external stimuli. What's the word on the runabout?
We found preliminary indications that the ship encountered a Class 2 plasma storm, which irradiated the vessel.
Computer, are the neural readings for subjects Odo, Sisko, Dax, and Garak consistent with the effects of encountering a Class 2 plasma storm?
There are no recorded causal relationships between plasma storms and specified neural readings.
None. Computer, how many medical records are there on space plasma phenomena?
5,021.
Well, it would appear that a common phenomena has had an uncommon effect on our people.
Well, the runabout is still being analyzed. We should have more information soon.
Good. In the meantime, I have some reading to do.
You! Come with us!
What's she done?
Nothing. Yet.
Perhaps there's been some misunderstanding, if I may be so bold. You may find something which will bring you infinitely more profit than the arrest of a Bajoran woman.
Latinum?
2 strips.
Where is it?
Ah, but our friend is still in your custody.
Don't move! Tempting offer. Maybe next time. This one's been selected.
I'll be all right.
Doctor.
Garak's septal capillaries burst at this point. The pattern of his delta waves shows some unusual activity at the same moment. But the bleeding might be the result of some kind of psychosomatic response.
You mean he thought he was injured?
Under certain conditions, people have been known to alter their blood pressure, lower their body temperature, even manifest a tumor as a result of psychological stimuli.
Could these stimuli cause more serious injuries?
I don't think he could spontaneously break a bone, but he could certainly stop his heart or break a key blood vessel in his brain.
But what is causing all of this?
At the risk of repeating myself, I just don't know.
Step back from the gate.
He said she's been selected. What the hell does that mean?
Random interrogation, forced labor relocation, it could be anything.
That's not good enough. I want to know where they've taken her.
But before we can help Commander Dax, we need to find out who we are in this reality.
If we could get to a computer terminal, we could ask for a simple ID scan.
Computer access was extremely limited on Terraknor.
What about a Cardassian comlink?